This is it. A can't-miss game and a backdrop to match what is a special occasion. The fans had this one circled on their calendars long ago, and now it's a matter of who will dominate on the pitch. Top players, big characters on the big stage, a highly exciting prospect. It's Manchester City. They face Bayern Munich, and it's live next on EA TV. Well, we should be in for a night of drama here at the home of Manchester City. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It is Manchester City up against Bayern Munich.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
Just the tackle that was needed. Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson between the posts. Phil Foden plays with Jack Grealish in the wide positions. And the lone striker today is Erling Haaland. Well, strong play here. And defensive play to be applauded. And so the starting 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer stands between the posts. Moussaïr Mazraoui plays with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. Kingsley Coman starts with Leroy Sané in the wide positions. And the focal point in attack today, Harry Kane. Well, that's the sign of a well-organised defence. Foden. Jamal Musiala. They've chosen to go through Harry Kane. Options around him, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Alvarez. Back to Haaland. Intercepting it intelligently. Sané has it. Sané. Mazraoui here. Kim Min-jae. Jamal Musiala. On to Goretzka. Musiala. Promising move this from Bayern. Sané. Nicely timed tackle. Jack Grealish. Gvardiol. Here's Grealish. Silva. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Looking for the right angle. Defending as a unit. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Possession one. Give him a cannon. And a Bayern throw coming up. Mazraoui. With Upamecano. Joshua Kimmich. Kimmich. Goretzka. Precise ball movement. but then the one that fails to hit its target. Phil Foden. And we have 30 minutes to go. Kane. Coman. Surely. Just him on. Oh, a challenge of the highest order. Van Dijon. On to Silva. Diesch. Van Dijon. City moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? Really fine play to keep possession. And nothing comes of that attack. Mazraoui. Upamecano. Now with Kimmich. Goretzka, Musiala.
Well, a goal at this late stage might end up being a winner. That's the hope in the Bayern camp. Keeping possession of the ball with authority.
Late in the game, a Bayern corner it is. Can they make it count? And Bayern will change personnel now. Deciding to go short with this one. Coman. Can he put them in front? Tremendous defending to stonewall him. And so into the final 5 minutes.
Well, City will probably get one more big chance to win this game. And don't these fans know it? Just listen to the noise.
So the referee brings the 90 minutes to an end, all even here.